My name is Aarti Sarwal. I'm a neuro-intensivist, and I work as an assistant professor and the medical director of the Neurocritical Care Unit. I chose to work at Wake Forest Baptist Health because of the mission of the hospital. The Neurocritical Care Unit and the group of physicians and nurses that work here are some of the best in the country. What makes us the best in the country is the mission of the hospital and our dedication to make that mission a part of our day-to-day work life, which is providing excellent medical care, but at the same time providing it with compassion, integrity, and a sense of service. I am a neurologist that you may not see on a day-to-day basis. I specialize in critical care. I see patients that are admitted through the emergency department with acute life-threatening brain injuries from a stroke, trauma, or bleed in the head. I chose neurocritical care as a specialty because foremost, it gives me an intense sense of satisfaction that I have the education and the training and blessed with the capabilities of being in a position where I can save somebody's life. There's nothing good about having a loved one with a stroke or bad seizures or trauma to the head. My day-to-day work provides me the opportunity of not just saving somebody's life, but doing something that can help restore them back to their family as much as possible.